Look at these wonderful acorns, full of goodness. You can use them instead of a coffee substitute, or you can make a flour with them, but you need to process them properly, otherwise they are so bitter. I haven't tried myself, but it is definitely on my to-do list. So appreciate their beauty.